everyone, welcome back to my channel. My voice sounds really weird at the moment. I've got this really bad cold, and from like TikTok lives and stuff, I've got this kind of weird accent as well from where I like do an Irish accent, so life's just not lying for me, as it should be. Actually, that's a lie, is today I'm off to the North London Derby wearing my favourite Miss Kick jumper. Completely obsessed in like every way, like, of the word. But yeah, so off to the North London Derby today. It's gonna be so incredible. I'm really, really excited. It's at the Emirates as well, which makes it like top tier. I'm predicting 3-1 Arsenal. I think, yeah, I'm gonna go 3-1 Arsenal. Yeah. So here's my fit. Obviously jumper, Miss Kick, then Zara jeans, and my little Air Forces. They're like dying, I need new Air Forces. But yeah, off to the station. Oh, you cannot see me. Still can't see me. There we are. Off to the station to go meet Sasha, and then we are making our way. With Sasha, we're at Moorgate, just getting on the tube. Yep. And the tube obviously decides to come. Oh, it didn't decide to come. I lied.
Is that on the other platform?
It's on the other platform, I think. I don't know. We're off to the Emirates. We're really early.
It's so early.
It's 10:40. I know it says 11:40, but my phone hasn't changed its phone, and it won't let me change. Should we do it on the actual phone? Has the right time, see?
10:40.
What notification is that? Is that going to expose you?
Oh, and you.
Oh, it's me.
Yeah.
A little update, we are in King's Cross. We just went and got a bit Mackie's brekkie, literally last like 5 minutes.
Yeah.
I didn't get a drink because I have like no bladder, TMI, absolute TMI, but like, oh well. Because I already had my coffee. So I got a little sausage and egg muffin. What did you get?
Cheesecake, flatbread and a hash brown.
Class, absolute class. And now I need to go to the toilet already, which is great. And then we're gonna get back on the tube and off to the Emirates.
Right,
just had a quick toilet break. It's like 20 minutes.
Can't see nothing.
No. Can't feel a thing. No, it's you not feel, is it? C. Can't see a thing. Yeah, so we're at King's Cross and it's mad. Literally everyone's in Arsenal box. It's so exciting. I mean, North London's already red. I'll be so real. Like, oh God, Noah.
Or pink.
It's actually so cool. Like, it's actually really special. Like, I'm like one of them sappy people who little things like this make me like cry and actually might cry.
It's mad. And like, the amount of tickets sold for today.
Over 50,000. That's ridiculous. Like, that's so
exciting. It's how it should be.
I get so like over little things like this. It's just like seeing everyone like different like ages, like races, genders. Everyone is in Arsenal top today, as they should be. So that's the thing, even if Arsenal lose, like, North London's already red. London's already red. We're in central right now and everyone's in Arsenal top. I've not seen a single Spurs supporter, though.
That's true.
I've not seen a single Spurs supporter. Maybe they don't want to, like, own it. Like, where are we?
Arsenal.
Just arrived. Is it filming? It is filming. Yeah. Just arrived here. Look at that. I don't know if you actually see it. Hold on, let me do it this way instead. Lush. Yeah, there's already, like...
another shot once we're, like,
Yeah, see, Sasha's my director of photography today.
Of course.
She has the vision that I do not have. I just ramble at a camera and hope and pray that it makes good content. That is all I do in life. So, yeah. It's great. We have arrived. Like, officially arrived. Look how much that is. I feel like such an idiot because I'm doing so many different vlogs. I'm like filming like 10 different things on like different devices and everything. Look at this view. We are obsessed, aren't we? We are so obsessed.
Love it.
It's absolutely lush. We've got Alex Scott down there, the legend herself. And we're in the same colour. I just guess like mixed race icons like just on the same wavelength always. Look how gorgeous this view is. Hold on, is that Georgia? Shut up. That is Georgia. We are friends on TikTok and I'm gonna have to message her so that I don't look like a weird stalker that has just got her in my vlog. So that's great.
Arsenal girls are out and they are warming up. We've got our Miss Kick athlete, Katie McCabe, there getting ready. We've got Kim Little running over after her. Lotta, we've been my Jordan Dump.
Right, the music is on, the stadium is ready, the players warming up the pitch, and the starting lineup has been announced, so let's go through it. We've got Manuela obviously in goal, then we've got Laura, Leah, Rafaelle, and Steph in the back four. Class, absolute class. Then it goes midfield, we've got Leah, Valetti, we've got miedema, Kim Little, Beth, Mead, Kate Ford, and of course, Miss Kick athlete herself, Miss Katie McCabe. Got the little girl here. I can't remember her name for life of me. She's so cute. Oh, we're really zoomed in. She's the one that sings the Beth Mead song. She's so precious. And we got Tottenham warming up over here.
Okay, hold on. I was gonna talk, but now I'm not gonna talk in case of score. Never mind, no goal, so I am.
banger. Absolute bloody banger.
The composure that Beth Mead consistently has is like,
yeah,
it is.
Oh, so now Arch on the ball again. And it's gone. Go on, Leah.
Beautiful.
Oh, we've
got a bit of a scrap. Right, half time's over. Arsenal was still 2-0 up. Actually, I don't know if I'm saying still. Did we even update?
I didn't think you updated the second
half. Oh, it's 2-0.
It was right at the end of the first half.
Yeah, Viv scored a gorgeous goal. Great assist from Helen Ford. She's done that interception. Chef's kiss, obsessed. Oh, go on, Laura. Go on, Laura. It's your birthday. Go, girl. No, it's not her birthday. Don't know when her birthday is. Is the current scenes at the moment. Oh, we've got people's heads in there. Someone's nan is in my YouTube video. Cameo. Someone's nan. Oh, Rafaelle on the ball. Oh, intercepted.
I'm a great commentator.
Oh, you'd be a great commentator.
Go on, Kimmy. Mustard. Ah, Steph Catley. Oh, I did miss her. What's Steph's like chant? Is it about Vegemite? So that's Caitlin Ford. Oh, speaking of Caitlin Ford, the girl who loves her Vegemite.
Oh, lovely.
Go on. Oh. And look here. Oh, Katie's battling. That's what she does. That's why she's our favourite. Hold on.
Oh, look at that zoom.
Whoa, video.
That's actually such good quality, what the hell?
I love that.
I'm a proper little cameraman today.
Get Ryhanna.
Oh my gosh, guys, I'm class.
Do you know what we should get you?
Whoa.
Should get you a little muffly audio thing.
A
little
fluffy
things.
Why am I so amazed by this? I'm so excited by this. Whoa.
Lovely.
Oh my gosh, I'm in my videographer era. Look how class this is.
Oh my god.
Oh, oi.
It reminds me of when, like, under 16's first
game.
Oh,
she's not a happy bunny.
Did you go over here?
Yeah. Oh, we've lost the ball. Really shaky. How do people do this with, like, steady hands?
I suppose you probably use travel.
That's so true. Call for, oh, someone's down. Oh, that didn't look fun.
Oh,
she's still down. Nope, she's up. Oh, go on. Save. Oh, Viv is not happy. Not looking too good. This isn't looking good. Caitlin Ford. Go on.
Yeah.
I feel like the people love Beth Mead and I don't blame the people. Arsenal. Don't tell my dad I'm doing that. I said, don't tell my dad I'm doing that. 100%. Geography, Fayeli, back to Manuela Zinsberger, out to Leah Williamson. Oh, that was a touch. Fabulous.
Beautiful commentary from Ryhanna.
Yeah, thank you. I'm actually like, yeah. Oh, we're very close. I can see your eyes.
Lovely. People compliment my eyes.
They're very nice.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
back to me. I think this is the most touches I've ever seen a keeper have in 30 seconds. What about you, Sasha? Yeah, Leah.
Yeah.
Beautiful ball. Oh, what a stunning ball. Out to Caitlin Ford. On the overlap by Steph Catley. Oh, in. On to Beth Mead. Vivianne Miedema. Can't get out of feet. And it's gone. Back to Rafaelle for round two. Oh, out for a throw. Our Irish queen, Kate McCabe, is not taking. So, oh, it is a Tottenham throw. I would like to think she wouldn't be taking the Tottenham throw.
Yeah, that would be cheating.
We've got McCabe, Katie McCabe. I just don't think you understand. She plays out on the wing. She hits you with a zing. We've got Katie McCabe. Oh my God, hear my voice is like dying. Oh, the lights have come on. Back to Rafaelle. Wow, this girl's loving the ball today. Out to Steph Catley. Quick look over her shoulder. Oh, she's got space. She's got time, but she is back to Manuela. Out to Leah. Gorgeous touch, as always. In through the middle to Vivianne Miedema. Oh, ball to Caitlin Ford. What's she going to do with it? Beth Mead's got it. Back to Caitlin Ford. Oh, she missed. Arsenal's gone for the quick corner. Steph Catley, and she's in the box. Yeah. Oh, yeah! Vivianne Miedema! Goal number two for our Dutch queen, Vivianne Miedema! Let's go! Coming on for Caitlin Ford, no, for Miedema. And Gina Black Sinius is on for Caitlin Ford. Let's go! Beth Mead's come off for Lena Hurtig. She's doing a little bit of a lap. She came off at the nearest side rather than coming off over by the bench. And everyone loves Beth Mead. On the ball. Jordan Nobbs out to Laura Wienwerther. Back to Williamson. In to Volti. Through ball. Oh, not through ball. I told a lie.
Interception.
Back to. Oh. This actually looks promising. What? Oh, we've got two girlies down. That is done, no bueno. Laura, Mirotha. Medics are actually looking ready to go on the pitch, which is never good. Okay, we don't think she needs medics. Dun, dun, dun. Okay, she's up. A few little 1-2s between Little and Nobbs. Out to Rafaelle. Played it out to Steph Catley. Oh, feet for days she has. Vivianne back to Jordan Nobbs in the middle. Out to Williamson. I need to put my commentating game. Okay, Leah Williamson is on the ball. She's got too much time for a player like Leah Williamson's class. You can't be giving her that much time, guys. Lotta Ruben Moy is on the sideline. Who's coming for? Okay. Kim is coming off for man of our skipper. My player of the match, as always, Kim Little. And Lotta Ruben Moy, I'm going to say for probably Rafaelle now. Oh. What's going on in the House of Commons? In the House of Commons. We got McCabe. Katie. Oh! Beth! What? I'm proud of Katie, though.
game has ended. How are you feeling, Sash?
It's a good game.
It's a good game.
Such a good result.
Good game for Arsenal.
Yeah.
I'm like a proper little girl.
Maybe
now.
Not if you're a Tottenham supporter.
Definitely not if you're a Tottenham supporter. And again, I just like to plug the hoodie because it's fabulous. It's very nice.
There's still players are still out signing. Beth Mead, bless her. She has literally, I don't know if it, can we get a proper zoom? We can. You can kind of see.
Everyone.
Literally, I feel like Beth has met everyone and their mums tonight. She's gone around like half the stadium, which is really, really sweet. You've got the players who didn't play or didn't play too long. They're doing their little cooldown, which they normally do. I'm not seeing Nopsy. She normally does the cooldown. Well, she was doing the cooldown like 5 seconds ago, was it she? And then she's gone inside. I think Viv.
Leah's down there.
We've got Vivianne and Miedema, our two-time goal scorer tonight. Today.
You can see Leah just like
Viv here. Where is Leah? Again, you can see the little pony.
We are just going through it, make sure we have all the footage that we need for today. Just chilling, living our best life. Cute jumper, obviously.
Just absolute scenes. That was Saki, by the way. I'm not sure if I fully conveyed that was sarcastic. There's obviously not absolute scenes. There's like no one here, but
that's because the game finished ages ago.
Yeah, what time is it?
It's nearly
5 o'clock. Ooh, the game finished ages ago.
We got lost on Holloway Road. And I met Farrah Williams.
It was worth it.
On Holloway Road. It was great.
At a bus stop.
Right, just got home. It's currently 9:30. It says 10:30, but it's because my phone camera's like phone time is wrong. So last time I saw you, last time you saw me, not last time I saw you because I'm gonna stop talking. We were at the Emirates, so we went and got a quick Mackey's after we got completely lost. got a Mackey's at King's Cross and then headed home. And Farrah Williams liked my post that I put up on Instagram. I posted a picture of us from when we met, and it's just been the most surreal day. Like, if you told me, like, three weeks ago, I didn't even have my TikTok account. Like, I did not have any of this, anything that I have now. And that was not English, but that just shows how, like, overwhelmed I am. And, you know, I got to meet so many of you guys today, which was surreal. Like, if you told me 3 weeks ago that I'd be going to an Arsenal game and having people coming over to me saying, like, oh my gosh, I watch your TikTok, I love your TikTok, that is ridiculous to me. That does not comprehend in my mind that that's real life. So thank you. It's really special. It's been incredible. Thank you to Miss Kick as well. Grace, I owe you my like firstborn child for this experience. I've had the most incredible day today. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe. Make sure you follow me on TikTok, at RyhannaParara13. To be fair, if you're here, you probably follow me on TikTok, to be fair. More Instagram, because my TikTok is like, yeah, banging. Absolutely love it. Instagram is just like really dead. My Instagram is RyhannaParara05. So make sure you follow me there, and I will see you all next time.